So she accused me of being a witch because now I have glasses on. And of course, witches are all liars, so now we're going to see if I'm a witch. And the reason it was, I'm not lifted yet, am I?
You're very light, madam.
I'm very light.
You have something to confess.
I have nothing to confess.
Witches always have a secret. Do you have secrets?
I don't have any secrets. I'm having the time of my life.
And you have the time of your life. That's indeed true. It could be the last day, so watch out. You have to be honest.
So am I like 150 stones? Whoa.
Oh, you have to stand in the middle.
I'm right in the middle. Okay. This is a tough, crowd.
Yes, indeed.
As I bob up and down.
You are 140 Dutch pounds.
All right.
It's 154.
There's no way I'm flying on a broomstick.
Well, you know what witches did?
No.
To be able to fly on a broomstick, they were cooking little babies. And the fat of the babies, they put it on the broomstick, and then they had the power to fly.
Because of the fat of the little babies that I was cooking up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Witches are not very fond of babies and little children, so these accusations are still standing for a witch.
Oh my gosh. Can I get my certificate now saying I'm not a witch?
I think you need it. Yes.
Thank you.